All right, cool. Now, just to refresh myself, this is mixed overworld, right? Overworld quest is random. Okay. So we don't know which one we have. We have shapes. No hints. Full start shuffle. We need 8 Triforces to beat Ganon. We should be required to beat Ganon. Move that start room around. It could be anywhere now. Wood sword blocks are on. Heart shuffle's on. The book is an atlas. Boom, 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 boom. All right. I should really be going the other way first, so I can check the grave screens and then just come right back over. And there's a heart. I'm gonna get that heart. This might actually still be the best way to go. We made it. That's a very expensive heart. I didn't even know that was legal. What's up, Pro Infernape? Level 4. Now in a very strange location. Well, actually, no, we're at the bottom. What's up with this? It's a delightfully normal start location. Bulma. Get a key. I should really just get out of here. I have 2 keys to my name now, though. That's a thing. Shopping for PlayStation 4. Nice. I kind of want to take the other path around and see what's there at level 3 later. Granted, if I did look at level 3, I'd find out a little bit about which quest I'm in, because I don't know. A wood sword I don't think can be blocked by bombs, so I should be okay with that start screen. Always good to check that box. Fighting in here. This is the war room. What's up, TGE? I think I want to just... Well, no, there's nothing left over there. Now I just need to survive this. Man. Okay, that. I don't feel too bad about that. Ow. First quest. There's a bomb shop at least. Ow. We're dead, by the way. Yeah, we're dead. Let's get out of there. Oh, that's right. The New York Football Giants are playing a game. That's my first kill. Ha! If memory serves, I think it's still a true statement. If you see first quest level 2, you have a first quest overworld because nothing else can go there. If it's mixed, you get the pond. If it's second quest, obviously it's the pond. Okay, good. Because I've made the assumption at this point. Now I don't feel bad about not checking level 3. Double digit money! Alright, I want to be able to come back here later and kill a full set. Is. There's no reason not to go this way, I guess. Like it feels kind of eh. Oh god, we're dead. We're not dead. Disgusting. I'm now very happy I went the other way. First time through. I tried to look down at him. Oh, good. Nobody got in my way. Yep. It's fine. Hi. Where the hell are we? This is 5-7? Whatever. I really want to spend a key on this. Fred? Fred? Miss it by that much. What do you miss, Truant? Oh, the bush. I miss the bush. I'm gonna feel really dumb when, you know, this block doesn't push. Ah, that's right. That shows you how much I'm playing randomizer lately. It's a gun. Chicken, you should have tested your bones against the fire. Now we know. It is kind of a gun. We have a weapon, everybody. Do I want to check those three rooms or those three rooms? Always go up to find the goodies. You know what? I'm gonna call it a day on level one. Finding bow and silver arrows in a dungeon with three items is enough to say, I'm gonna, you know, just take the chips and leave. I'm gonna cash out here. Petition to make it legal to save state in a seed like this to steal the community hints. At least 4 hit point red Octorox. I don't have any bombs left. That was like the only reason to come this way. Dang. Give me a dungeon. This isn't a dungeon. It's a wasted large secret. Okay, the fast ones have nothing. I guess that's okay. There's a bomb shop and I'm topped off on bombs. On money. Okay, TGE's actually here and might know this. Down at the bomb shop. Didn't want to use that. Is 30 actually the max heart price? I don't remember that. I don't think I've... I'm trying to remember what the actual most expensive heart I've seen is. I don't think it was 30, but it is now. Let's get these spots. They're here. It's plus or minus 20 with a minimum of 1. Good money seed. Only the small secret didn't pay out. This is 2-3. I'm trying to remember which room was which. That room is a disaster. Let's not go that way and pretend we did. So my question here is, like, according to what I heard, dungeons don't have to touch the bottom floor. But do they have to touch an edge? Or can they be floating in space? Everyone's been, like, so fixated on the edge problem. Oh, wow. Shouldn't push, but you know. We're beta testing, I guess. Ah! It's Goma! Oh yeah, I have a bow. That was the actual train of thought. Start. The all-powerful rupee boss. So this is the actual... I wasted a key. Whatever. I'll take my chance with the dark nuts. Hint room? It's two triangles and 4 items. 5 if you count the armor side item without a sword. It's a good start. It's a good start. Shield doesn't work on those. Thank you. last year's 9. I could swear this says SG Live 2020. It really does. As long as somebody else mentioned that there is a football game on, you know, I think I will also put a football game on. That's good. Oh God. What's over here? That was rude. Six. That was column 2, row 1, I think. Just fire blindly into the swarm of bats. You'll hit something. Cool. Oh God. Dang. Triforce and Triforce room. Wow. Level 6, not really a wall master. Fine. Ooh. that there, because I don't know what it is. Oh, hey, it's this room. Save some of this money and not just burn through all my arrows. All right, that's a lot of time spent in here. That's my problem, I don't know when to quit. Oh God. My other big problem in life. I can never get that. Sometimes I can get it like that, but most of the time I can never get that. Everybody saw that touchback. That might be the only time the Giants kicked the ball the whole game. I wouldn't say heart shuffle discourages quitting. Oh, you're talking about why I don't know when to give up. I mean, in theory, I should be really mad that I still haven't found the other staircase in there. This is 5-2. I'll check the one-off room, sure. NSU! NSU! Feels a little bad to spend all my arrows in a room like that. It's not that bad. That's terrible. Good to know. What am I even looking for? Like, there's a reasonable chance I'm in go mode. Because I have the bow and arrows. Well, I'm not in go mode because I don't have a sword. I guess there is that. Show me white sword! Dun, 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 dun. Show me ladder. I will check the one-off room. Doesn't have to be useful. Ominous. This is five. This one's five. Well, the any road is somewhat more useful now, I guess. I guess the only thing I'm really looking for is the ladder. Is this about to be everything? That's true, ring would be nice. But like, yeah, this is a full clear at this point. So the floor item must be in the next room, unless I did something wrong. Fred! That's at least a very useful item to have. Even if it's not necessarily something that helps me. Because in theory, this could be a ladderless seed with all the dungeons in the open, and I should be charging into level 9. I don't think important items in 9 is on at all. There's a lot of Gibdos over there. Spot though. Dang. What is this? Good luck, we're all counting on you. Bomb shop. Like, as tempting as it is to bomb the red whiz robes, I don't know how many hit points they have, and if they rolled up at all, I'm not gonna kill them. Kill them and find out. Thank you. We are running out of overworld spots. We're missing 4 dungeons. Ow. Remember when I had 255 rupees for a very long time? Wow. I just like found all of them. I know we saw the bait block. Oh, that's not the candle. I knew they were in the heart dropping group. There's the ring. I will take those bombs. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's 5 open caves left. Found it. There's 6, because this is the Armos spot. 2. So that was the 6th. Hints. Showed him. Right then. Oh God. Do you remember which one it was? This is 5, 6. Sword. Only 2. Feature suggestion. Player can ban an enemy. Oh my God. caveat that enemy cannot be a boss. But everyone would pick Wizrobe, I guess. But I'm like sorely tempted to pick the bubble. I guess that's the problem. There's like only a handful of enemies that everybody would actually ban. We got some arrows. Is 7 going to be the first dungeon we actually return to later? There's nothing really near it except the Eni Road. It's the only problem. I guess it's technically the second one we'll return to later. Because 9 is, in fact, a dungeon. Hey, money. Oh, wow. This is only the second one of these we've actually found. I'm gonna have to go up that ladder eventually anyway. Seven. There's level 3. That's good. This is 6, 7? Now I'm on 5, 7. Six was ENT. Better. This dungeon map, though, is up right up against the top of the map, which which goes back towards what I was saying earlier about I think they still have to touch an edge. It's just not necessarily the bottom edge. That's in the Triforce room. I saw that little flashing dot disappear. Right, but like, it's more a question of the new version of the randomizer. Like, one of the big deals was that dungeons don't necessarily have to touch the top tile on the top row, the bottom row. Dungeons no longer have to touch the bottom row on the map. But if they still have to touch an edge, like, that's, it's knowledge. It's just that sometimes you might have to touch the top edge. I don't even know what you're saying, though. What? That's not great. Yeah, but your statement isn't making sense. Up until this version had to touch the bottom. That's the original deal. But I don't really see where it can. Well, at least I have not yet seen it just not touch an edge. Thank you. next quest at all. I just don't like that wall very much. Sure. Fred. More money. Now we're running out of spots. Wait, I've seen 4 and 7. What am I? I'm looking for 8. I forgot all about level 4. Now I feel dumb. So if I come over here and I do not find level 8, 8's the only thing I'm interested in at this point. Then I go back to level 1, check the lake in the bottom corner. Is this 8? Because this is always where the last thing is. Nope. There's actually still one more Take Any Cave. I'm out of stuff. I've checked everything. It's the power bracelet spots, the raft spot, the lake spot. That's actually it. And after that, I need to find a bracelet. Probably in level 6 because I spent so long in there, but it might be 7. What actually made me leave level 7? I don't even remember. If this was actually a dungeon, then I would have had like a chance at being able to say I had a good time. Oh yeah, it was traps in a moat room. Let's top off and then visit level 4 first. Actually no, I'm gonna check the lake spot first. Yo, nice. Ooh. I need a bracelet. Every one of these seeds, I've needed something. So now we just hope it's in level 4. We have a fair amount of exploration in level 4. Best drop. guess in a paid tournament race, I should really be avoiding this, but it's also that extra heart to take an extra Hyrule driver. Is it Goma? Care about that room. I don't think I actually do. Thank you. I guess I could have tried to bomb up. That would have been the one thing, the other thing to try there. Oh God. Had to be in that room. There's that, at least. I bet this room has a key, I guess. It's just starting everywhere, like, where is it? Thank you. Ugh. It could be I have to bomb up. It could be something where you bomb down. There's a room where you bomb down, so. Excuse me. We'll check it. There's a floor I am in one. We have everything out of two. There's a floor I am in three. Everything out of five. We have nothing out of six. Seven, we don't even have a Triforce. Take the bombs at least. We're about to find out that we are ladder blocked out of the item in level 4. No. We already have the item. I'm looking for nothing. Oh my goodness. Well, now we know. The dungeon only generated the correct number of staircases. The extra stuff in level 1 is going to be mostly down. That's why I took the Triforce and ran. Level 1, the walls are paper mache. Which means I should have really gone up to try and save a key. There's that at least. Both items out of five. Six. Well, I guess we're going to three. This is going to be the Gliok room. Guess I could have tested the walls to see if I could go up. What did I just get? Start is immediately next to a power bracelet spot, so let's go. go. This is 1-2. It'd be actually pretty cool if we were bow blocked out of here. Granted, we still need to get out of level 1 to basically do anything anyway. Show me ladder. This anyway. And the room above the start can't have anything, so that's a dead room. Start with using these bombs, actually. Since we're cut off that way, but okay, we got something. The game knew. Wow, we just couldn't get it. Fred. It's my last bomb. I can't just throw it against the wall. Bomb droppers. Let's go. All hail. Good to know where they are, just because I haven't found the ladder yet. Yeah. like I'm half looking for a staircase right now. Because I'm just not sure what else to do. Oh god. Not that staircase. Gonna be in the room next to start. And ladder blocked. Glad I picked up those extra hearts now. This is 5. Let's finish this mess. A take any is missing. Then. I'm at least mildly interested in where the ladder might be hiding. You know, I probably should have gotten it because I know the magical sword is nearby. Show me ladder. These seeds, I've not gotten a single nice seed out of this yet. They've all been just evil. Aquamentus! Oh boy. Remember way back when I was exploring like all of level 6, I said, well, there can't be that much more in here. We're now 100%, the ladder is in here. How's that for a call? This might even actually be closer than level 5. And that's why it's good I never dropped a bomb on them. Do that now. We didn't see the other. We saw a room with a push block and we never pushed it. 9 is. Close to 6. Didn't even check mags. Nikki, let's go. Well, he can't be here, actually. Clever pig. I mean, it's a map. It's a really weird map of 9. Level 9, Bart Simpson's head. Thank you. There's a reasonable chance that the red ring is hiding in level 9, by the way. Because there's only one other place it can be. Oh. It's mostly a matter of you never know if there's like a random staircase in here. I didn't push this block at all, did I? Now I push the block. This is the big mistake because it should be go up to see where the goodies are. Now I've gone all the way over here. I don't know what just got collected there. Fred! Doesn't even matter at this point. Whatever. So the kidnapped is not in the southwest of the skull. I think that's what we've established at this point. There are no remaining rooms. Those. Now that's very interesting. What takes me to the tail end of level 6? Dig Dugger. Zelda Dig Dugger blocked? That would be amazing. Nope. At least, presumably not. There's one staircase left, and wherever it is, it goes up there. Mismarked the map, I guess. So here we go. I heard that noise.
Oy.
But where's staircase 6? Hour and a half isn't like a terrible time, but the only good thing is that my knowledge of level 6 paid off. But ugh. Like, I handled the seed, but I wouldn't have won that race. All right, where are we going?